Hey, I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right, great. Okay, well, I've got something else, something so big and...
Guys outside already. Take him out and then go in.
Facility on lockdown. We regret to inform you, the pod lock is... Warning.
Oh, shit.
Warning. Facility on lockdown. We regret to inform you the potluck is canceled. Return to your room. Please remain in the safe zone. Facility under attack. Protocol.
Everything's fine. I know these people. Oh, I was supposed to be at a potluck.
Who were they? What the hell is going on?
These nice people saved us. Now, we don't know each other, by the way, me and them. If you think you know me, you don't. Who do you work for?
Can I get this place on lockdown right now? Come on, you imbeciles. No, there is no potluck. I don't give a shit about your banana cream pudding.
Maybe next time you'll listen to me.
What's this cretin doing here?
Saving your life once again, but for the covert operation I financed, you'd all be dead and the country would be in the hands of, well, who exactly? That's the problem. This place has more leaks than a thing you dry salad in. But who and why? Can I log on to Clifford here?
Sure.
It's Russians. We know it's Russians. This attack is one of their signature moves.
That's the whole point, Mrs. Rackman. It's meant to look like Russians. We think it's not Russians because that would be too easy. Now, Clifford says that there's a 99% probability it is some Russians.
Not Iran?
Iran, no. Clifford says it's this man. Codename Bogdan, surname unknown. Russian agitator, hitman, and war mongerer.
I'm not buying any of it.
Well, someone just tried to kill you, and the data footprint tracks back to him. Look. Look at the graphics.
Okay.
Can we get some people on this right away? Where's that buffoon?
Which buffoon?
The one who caused the assault by the museum. Can I get some support here?
Let's get out of here. Thank you. Bye, both of you. Congressional Medal. Big party at the Capitol. It's been an honor to serve.
Oh, go fuck yourself. No, not you.
Clowns. Public sector clowns. The cloud, the crowd, hell, the cleaners could solve this problem. With Clifford, there is no problem now. Thank you very much. I'll be in touch. Thankless, workless. Where's my assistant? I'm supposed to be giving a speech somewhere.
Thank you.
Departmental softball
are they?
Here.
Can I get some caffeine here? Vamos, people! You're late. If you worked for me, I'd fire you.
We do work for you, and you can't afford to fire us.
Very clever. We're trying to stop a global crisis, and you're quibbling about employment law. Remind me to explain why you never had a successful startup go ballistic.
My God, you are annoying!
I'm very successful. I can afford to be annoying. I date a lot. I'm a millennial.
You're 38!
I'm on the cusp. Don't try to put me in a box. This guy. Bonkers. We have a real problem here. Every time Clifford looks at the data, this is not good. I told you it wasn't good. I undersold it. This is the apocalypse, the doomsday scenario. Since we uncovered the mole, we realized tip of the iceberg doesn't do it justice. Tip of the big iceberg.
There's Russian and Chinese agents at work all over the city.
The president's been informed.
The president's been misinformed. You don't understand what I'm saying. These fucking civil servants. Soul-crushing socialists, the lot of you. People like you hold people like me back.
Okay, other than objectivism, what are we doing here?
Well, sadly, I think he's right. There's a submarine off the coast. We have to find out what it's doing there.
And then blow it up.
No! That's exactly what they want. That's the war. Humanity's last stand. Mushroom clouds, fallout. 50 generations of living in caves before someone reinvents fire. I need your team to get on there.
That and find out what happened to the missing agent.
This man.
Okay.
Codename ULP was kidnapped last night. He was looking into data breaches in our department and was on to something. Now he's gone. Possibly dead.
He's not dead. I'm sure of that.
We're gonna need an Avenger if we're ever gonna get on that submarine.
There's one in a hangar at LSIA. They keep keys to the hangar in the noose vans.
Well, I'm gonna need riot vans too. I've got a plan here.
Then start a riot and steal one. This cannot be traced back to me. I cannot believe I said that. All that fucking ethics training. And you need to get underwater somehow, undetected.
Underwater? Undetected?
To find out about the security around the submarine before the assault.
Okay, I know. Strombergs. These things. Yeah, all right, let me see if I can source a few. Got a couple here that are wrecked. Right here.
So you got this?
Yeah, sure. Just a little, World War to prevent.
In that case, we don't need to know anymore. Let's go. All of you.
Okay, just give me a minute. All right, there. That's everything. Plans there. Should be pretty obvious. I'll be in touch. Good luck.
Decision to shoot their way to glory through a gas station. It could go up at any time. But, I don't know, maybe that's what you want. Hard to know. My. about this online, but I'm too scared to watch them. One of the trainees to strip that down and find the cars. When you're ready to go for the plane, chopper thing, go to planning.
What do you need?
All communications are being monitored.
SIA. It's a Meriwether hangar, ho-ho, these are bad people. Soldiers of fortune, scumbags for hire!
Actually, in my dealings with them, they've been perfectly pleasant.
You hired Meriwether?
Yeah, of course. Really helped with our third-tier territory rollout. So much local knowledge in traditionally business-averse economies.
By local knowledge, you mean who to bribe and who to kill?
They're marvelous consultants. You know Don Percival?
No.
Great guy. Kite surfer. Deeply moral.
Yeah, he's an inspiration to us all.
Totally. The man disrupted the military sector, brought B2B outsourcing to the geopolitical sphere. I mean, what is Meriwether if not a lean, mean, results-focused, disruptive business tool startup. Percival, the CEO, has become a personal friend. He's a doer and a visionary.
And a war criminal.
Can't forget that. Please, I'd love to try and see this from your blinkered, Stone Age, moralist perspective. But right now, we've got $50 million worth of tilt-rotor aircraft to take off then, right? Yeah. Glad we can agree. Head out to the airport. We're going after the Avenger dual-capability aircraft. Its rotors tilt so you can fly it like a plane or a chopper. And if you don't want to fly at all and you want to man the gun turrets, it's got autopilot. Exactly the versatility you'll need in a combat situation. But when we get it, we can use it to launch our operation on the big submarine off the coast. You know, the one controlled by a rogue Russian military unit that's probably armed with nuclear warheads that we're being paid to do something about for some reason. Yeah, cool. Government funding sure does fill up the bank account. This must be what it feels like to be a corn farmer. Heavily subsidized, but only with extra murdering.
Hey, I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right, great. Okay, well, I've got something else, something so big and so secret. We've got to hide it under 1,000 tons of reinforced concrete. Buy an ex-government facility on Maze Bank, and I'll meet you over there. This'll make any bank job we could pull look like small fry.